He who spares his rod hates his son, but he who loves him disciplines him promptly. He who spares his rod hates his son, but he who loves him disciplines him promptly.